Okay, time to go. Good luck. If you need me, I'll be sitting here with my hands down my pants.
Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there. I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just going to do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Up ahead, you need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Short it. Quickly, get through. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site fail-safe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. That's how we like it. Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter. No hassle. I like it. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill. Let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Number two done. That's disc three. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Frames shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Seconds. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it.
Checks, guys.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there. This is going to be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Quick and clean. Very nice. Listen up. We have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. Must be tiring running around with all that loot.